What up, Dell? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. So today we have a subscriber request. I think this might be a new subscriber, but at least it's the first time I've done a request for the subscriber. Shout out to the boy AJ Swimmy. Like that name too. That name is fire, my nigga. AJ Swimmy. I want to be Rio's Swimmy, yo. Damn. Anyway, yo. So this is Grave Diggers. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. I've never heard of this song before, but as we know by now, after all these goddamn reactions I've done, I don't never be knowing the fucking title to the song, yo. So once this shit come on, I don't know if I heard it or not. I just did one that's Beast from the East shit with Cannabis, The Lost Boys, A+, and Redman. I don't know how I never heard that shit before. So who knows if I've heard this one? Is the moral of the story. So who knows if I heard this one is what the fuck I'm trying to say, yo. But anyway, man, let's get to this shit. Grave Diggers, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Yo, Grave Diggers, I don't know what the fuck songs are theirs that I like, but I do remember these niggas. Yo, wasn't it also like these niggas remind me of that group also called like the Boogie Monsters? It was a lot of little, like, side groups like that. Yo, I guess they would just be considered underground. You know what I mean? Because I only knew a couple songs or maybe one album from these people. But I'm sure in the tri-state area, they probably was popular. You know what I mean? That's what I've come to learn the older I get. Shit that I considered underground or, like, I was only listening to it or whatever, that shit was blowing in the tri-state area. Like, them niggas was stars and them records was hits. You know what I mean? So, what the fuck do I know was going on outside of that that area of the country? But anyway, man, let's get to it.
When the music go off, y'all listen to this, all right?
Let's get it on, I can watch the spot get blown. I be the sick.
Oh, I know this song.
Miss, I come with this.
Somebody used this as an intro. Who the fuck uses the intro of their album? And the album is fire too, yo. So the niggas don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. But it wasn't these niggas, they just used the beat.
When the music go on, y'all listen to this, alright?
Let's get it on, I can watch the spot get blown. I be the sick lunatic with the devil is poem. From the midst of the darkness, I come with this. It can sweep through the chest like a primacy mist. Resurrector, yeah, the
fanatical
type.
The RZA. No. Yo, that's the RZA. I forgot he was with these niggas. Like, this was, like, yo. So, niggas put me on to this last year, right? I guess it's called Horrorcore. So, was the Grave Diggers a horrorcore group, or was that another group of niggas who RZA was fucking with? Like, this nigga Bobby Digital is bad fucking strange. You know, I can't keep up with all this nigga's extracurricular activities. But, yeah, so maybe this is horrorcore. I mean, it is Grave Diggers, right?
The devil is poem. From the mist of the darkness, I come with this. It can sweep through the chest like a primacy mist. Resurrector, yeah, the fanatical type. I'm like a bat in the night when it's time to take flight. Here I am in the flesh, and yes, I love cess. I'm obsessed by the sounds the track possess. Intellectual, killer, special, majestical. Open up the devil's hell, I'm hanging for my testicles. I'm obsessed by the sounds the track possess. Intellectual, killer, special, majestical. Open up the devil's hell, I'm hanging for my testicles. Nowhere to run to, baby. There's nowhere to hide.
Fuck it, another day, another target. We're meeting in.
Yo, that verse sounded like ODB, man. Like, I just found out that GZA and RZA was writing ODB's raps. That sounded like a rap that was written for ODB. Like, ODB would have been great with the Grave Diggers. Probably not. That nigga's a solo act. But this is interesting. As he was spinning his verse, a couple things jumped out. First, I don't know what you call that shit, but they showing, like, the nigga running from the police, and then they showing a nigga, like, in slave garments and shit like that. That was powerful. Running down the middle of Times Square or some shit like that, you know what I mean? So, yo, there was some messaging in that right there. But what's really striking me is that, and I could be tripping because I'm high, but I feel like RZA probably did these like spinoff groups and shit like that because he knew if he when he on the record with them Wu niggas, like he just like a side dish. I mean, don't get me wrong. RZA has had some legendary bars. Like when that nigga said it's 10 o'clock home, what the fuck you'll see that? I was like, what that nigga just say? Nigga, you know how many pregnant chicks I knew who be out partying with a seat at the crib? That nigga. I don't know if he said 10 o'clock or 12 o'clock. I'm going to have to hear the fucking song, bro. But anyway, y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. So, yo, he knew that he would never shine as a lyricist if he was on a fucking track with Ray, Ghost, Meth, Jizza, Kappa. You know what I'm saying? So he does. It's like when a nigga, like when you play basketball. And you have a nigga, he just like, you know, he like a role player in your run, you know what I mean? But your run is nice. Like, your run is nice. I'm talking like college level and above type run, right? But then this nigga's a role player. And then you see this nigga in another gym, and this nigga Kobe Bryant or some shit. And you just looking at this nigga, you just be laughing. You know what I'm saying? You're like, God, look at this nigga out here killing these scrubs. Yo, that's what I feel like the type of shit that RZA was on, yo, with these spinoff groups. All right, man, on to the next nigga. I don't know their names, yo. Who is this Peter Guns, Lord Tariq looking ass nigga?
Hanging for my testicles. Where to run to, baby? There's nowhere to hide. Fuck it, another day, another target. From here to Nantucket, MCs kick the bucket. I'm rugged and rough, blowing up till I bust. While other rappers is flatter than a white girl's butt. I manifest my name and the reason I came. While other rappers is flatter than a white girl's butt. I manifest my name and the reason I came in the first place. Don't shake your brain like an earthquake. A lot of people admit that I am wrong. I cover my ass like a bee. I am store. My doors are real wicked like Dom. I'm a whole armor rider, but niggas is...
Who is this broke-ass ODB right here, yo? Yo, this nigga is like a bum-ass, broke-ass, poor man's ODB. Nigga, get baby Big Baby Jesus back his style, nigga. Ain't no father to his style, nigga. He already told you that. You can't be biting this shit. That nigga was so fucking trash, he actually got me irritated and angry. I feel like this is a disrespect to the Dirty One himself, yo. What the fuck was that nigga doing? That nigga was whack. I don't know none of the lines that nigga had. I think I did one rewind, but I don't remember that shit. Man, fuck that nigga right there, nigga. Alright, man, on to this nigga right here.
It's nowhere to hide. As a child, a bad seat was on the prowl. Running mad wild, cause death was my style. The crazy maniac, yo, boomer tick. I circle like a shark when the fresh blood drips. Needles to the pin, now you're in. I eat them, then I feed them, chop, chop. Ripping sheets from their skin. Terror is in, with the prison in the grim. Problem one now begins. Pop, shrink up your skull to the size of a tweeter. Record to the leader, so tell me who gonna be the next one. Grave diggers, complex, death oath. And watch Gate Pete killing fucking no. Here we go. I'm cursed with the dawn. You was born, and now I'm slaying every new firstborn. It's nowhere to run to, baby. It's nowhere to hide. It's nowhere to run to, baby. It's nowhere to hide. It's nowhere to run to, baby. It's nowhere to hide. It's nowhere to run to, baby. You better stay inside.
So far, my theory is correct. These niggas suck. This nigga RZA, this was an ego grab for RZA, son. Yo, he went and found a fucking broke-ass ODB, and I don't know who this nigga is. This nigga got all fucking treacherous facial expressions and mannerisms. He trying to dress like Naughty by Nature. So who is this bum-ass, dark-skinned nigga with his whack-ass verse? I mean, these niggas is trash, son. Man, RZA, what the fuck, son? You always trying to stroke your own motherfucking ego, son. Like, you gonna go over here and rap rap with these motherfucking, you gonna go over here and hoop with these JV ass niggas when you got some All Americans over in the next gym that you was hooping with a couple days before. Nigga, you just over here trying to get your shit off. That nigga, like, I want to shine for once. Like, this where the nigga go to build his confidence up as an MC. He go fuck with these whack-ass niggas. It sound amazing. You know what I'm saying? All right, man, back to this whack shit. Yo, the beat is fire, though. So if Riz is on the tracks, he killed this shit on the tracks. Yo, whoever did the beat, this shit is fire.
Tactic of rapping, you bastard, and prepare your casket. Death is a final step when y'all step to intercept the rap of a brother who has kept his status. Stop the
madness. What the fuck did that nigga just say?
Bastard, and prepare your casket. Death is a final step when y'all step to intercept the rap of a brother who has kept his status. Stop the madness. That is, I fold just to show that black. Y'all can know that me being whack. It's like now some Kojak eruptions of volcanoes.
Yeah, whack is like
that me being whack. It's like now some Kojak eruptions of volcanoes. Of true, know that me being whack. It's like now some Kojak erupt.
Oh god. Woo. That was the true definition of a trash bar right there, my nigga. Being whack. For me, it's like having naps on Kojak or some shit, this nigga said. You know, Kojak was Telly Savalas. He is a bald-headed nigga. He was like the first white nigga to go bald publicly and be a star and shit like that. Like, Kojak was old when I was a little kid. So, this nigga, if he was alive, he'd be about 150 right now, my nigga. Like, that nigga's show was old in the 70s. You know what I'm saying? Yo, this nigga just came with a Kojak reference. This nigga said, me being whack is like having naps on Kojak. That shit was trash. But it was better than them other two, anything them other two niggas said. So I guess he felt good about himself. He felt the high saying that whack shit there, yo. Like, if he was saying that shit in front of Red Ghost, they'd have just left.
But I speak by the twist, my dialect, and get caught by tornadoes. There's nowhere to run to, baby.
Thank God that shit over.
There's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere to run to.
It was nowhere for me to run to, and nowhere to hide from this goddamn song. This is an intro from A Tribe Called Quest.
Oh, word. Walking in some fresh mud. And I left back my footprints. Word.
Start trudging. Me and my brothers, we be looking and be bugging. Vehicles of life, they be rolling and be nudging. Searching for the virgins of life, they be shoving at the door that's cracked. The valleys of time are always on my feet. At least the beat will combine the calluses and horns with a funky bass line. You won't need underdog for a nickel shoe shine on the shoes that's tacked. But can I get a little of a basin on the treble?
Floating up and down like a UNLV rebel. That's it on. Alright. So, yo. That's what I was hearing when I was listening to this grave digger shit.
Take no notes. All the low life snakes and liars. You know who you are. And to the end, I couldn't understand the product.
All right, man. So there it is. Gravediggers. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. The beat was fire, like I said. Maybe because it took me to that fucking tribe shit. But nah, that beat was banging. I'm wondering if RZA actually produced that. But yeah, man, these niggas was awful. The video was interesting with my nigga being a fugitive slash slave. You know what I mean? But the fucking, this shit was terrible, son. Terrible. All right, man. On to the next one. I'm out.